This is where politicians come to raise taxes.
In meetings we're not invited to, in offices we'll never see. My opponent's a politician who raises taxes, and people are getting hurt. I spent a lifetime helping families fulfill dreams. Now I'm running to protect those dreams with a real plan that caps property taxes, cuts gas taxes, and stops the waste.
I'm not going to be the most popular guy around here, but I can live with that.
George Amedore, a change is coming.